This video presents a quick overview of the most important interface and functionality changes related to Library Manager. Activate the file. Libraries and Objects. Library Manager menu command. The dialog is divided into two tab pages and one panel as follows. Libraries and Project tab page. Library Content tab page. And Warnings panel. The Libraries and Project tab page includes the library list, which contains the libraries added to the project. They can be different types, such as Embedded Library, the collection of embedded library parts, Linked Library, for example ARCHICAD libraries or other containers or folders, Server Library, BIM Cloud or BIM Server libraries, and Built-in Library, add-on libraries. These are normally hidden by default. The list consists of the following columns. Icon indicates the type of library, name of the library, location of the library, size of the library, and status indicates the teamwork status of the library server. Let's click the head of the columns to change the order of the contents. We can find the function buttons on the left side of the dialog. On the right, there's the path of the selected library and the number of the placed objects and instances. In the lower part is the warnings panel that appears independently from switching between the upper tab pages. Depending on which library is selected in the Libraries and Project tab, the Library Content tab page will activate the actual library. To get the library's contents, click the Content tab, or double-click one of the libraries from the list to open the right side tab. If your library is newly added, you must reload them before going to their Library Content tab page. Otherwise, a warning dialog will appear with the Reload and Apply button. In the Library Content tab page, we can also choose the loaded libraries from the top left library pop-up. In the left side window, we can find the tree view hierarchy folder structure of the library. The right side window shows the content of the objects and folders chosen from the tree view. The folder up function and list view options icons, such as list, folder and thumbnail views, are on the top right. When choosing the list view, the first column shows the icon by type, or the small picture view of the library element. Here you can also find the name, modified, and size columns. We can change the order of the contents by clicking the head of the columns. Under the right side window can be found the name and numbers of the placed objects, instances, and library parts used in attributes. Downwards, the function buttons in the warnings panel are located. The Refresh Reload button in the previous ARCHICAD version has been changed to the Reload and Apply button in the new version. This now reloads the status of the libraries. The Enhanced Library Manager is no longer just a hierarchy of library folders. The New Contents tab provides details on the contents of each library and makes it easier to access and manage individual library parts.